Not so much.
The Mayans were a group of Mexican extraterrestrials who ruled the Yucatan Peninsula for 500 years through a very sophisticated form of mind control. If that mind control is in the hands of some cats who make ice cream, anybody who eats ice cream is going to be like slaves with chains on their brains, and that's in a book that I'm working on.
But people eat ice cream all over. Tuxdog, that means they're trying to control the whole world.
Yeah, I think I'm probably mind controlled. Well, I'm very weak-minded.
If you're mixed up with Mayan mind control, you're in great danger. And I'd really like to help you, but I gotta fly.
Wait, don't leave! Oh, he's actually landing now. Mr. Tuxdog, sir, how do we solve the problem?
If you can't go through the face, try the other way.
Why would an ice cream factory have a butt?
The more things are getting butts, the butts are becoming mainstream. I'm thinking about growing mine bigger and decorating them with stickers.
Hey, Rama, we should put a butt on our house. That way we don't wake up the landlord when we come home late.
Shh, come on. There he is.
10, 9, 8,
Alfie,
7,
the glue gun.
5, 4,
Alfie.
Why did I add a stop button?
Problem solved.
Nice job, Horace. I'll call you.
Your big cell phone has 0 new messages.
Guys, when I was asleep, did I get a text or anything? Wait, maybe she texted me using numbers. Yeah, she probably numbered me, and I mistook it for a text.
She's not calling you, Horace. No!
Or numbering.
I'm worried.